An armed march into disputed waters. Four Chinese Coast Guard vessels entering disputed waters near Japan this Friday. One of the ships armed with a cannon, its barrel measuring almost 13 inches in diameter. The Chinese ships ventured near the Senkaku Islands in the East China Sea. Both China and Japan lay claim to the disputed islands. The move comes a week after the Japanese Prime Minister met with Chinese leader Xi Jinping. The Chinese ships left after the Japanese Coast Guard ordered them to. China boosting its ties with certain Pacific nations. Beijing says it had held a video meeting with five Pacific Island nations on Tuesday to discuss police cooperation. Here's more.
The Solomon Islands co-hosted the meeting. Chinese state media called the meeting the first minister-level dialogue with countries in the region. But based on a photo posted to Twitter by the Chinese embassy in Fiji, the Solomon Islands Minister of Police was the only minister-level official who attended. Representatives from other countries included superintendents or acting police commissioners. At least two of the countries present for the China-hosted meeting are in talks with Australia about cooperation. Papua New Guinea is in discussions with the country for a defense agreement, while Fiji and Australia recently signed a deal to allow their militaries to operate in each other's country. Earlier this year, Beijing tried to strike a security and trade deal with 10 Pacific Island nations. This fueled concern in the U.S. and Australia about Beijing's military ambitions in the region. Since then, the West has boosted its financial aid and training in the region. Last month, for the first time, dozens of Solomon Island police officers traveled to China for training. Likewise, Chinese police officers had also been sent to the Pacific nation to train local police.